Okay, well, it is Saturday night when I'm recording this, January 28th, approximately 7:52 exactly, actually, p.m. And it's felt like playing some music and recording it. And if this turns out okay, I'm probably going to upload it and put it on my page. Why not? Anyway, I'm going to start with a Neil Young cover, but I had to change the key because I can't quite hit those notes anymore. But this key works for this. Called Pocahontas. Okay, then, this is my newest original. I'm gonna play the version of it that exists right now. It's not necessarily the permanent version, but it's the one that exists right now. It's only now, so here we go. The sky, birds in the sea. Why, ask why. Earth might stop spinning, you might stop winning. Why ask why? Why ask why? It may not slow down. Why ask why? Why ask why? It might just be some soup, it might not be the main course. No, no. Why ask why? Why ask why? Oh, why ask why? Story wild me. I need a new story here. New story here. Help me write it. Help me live it. Help me write it. Help me live it. I can love it. Why? Why ask why? Daddy is chill, her mama is a pill. Why ask why? Why ask why? Why ask why? With a mouth, she talk with a heart. Why ask why? Why ask why? I might learn 5 years, you might stare 1,000 yards. Why ask why? Why ask why? Why ask why? Is a story why I'm me. I need a new story here. I need a new story here. So help me write it. Help me live it. Help me write it. Help me live it. I can love it. I can love it. Why ask why? 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 Oh, why ask why? Why ask why? Why ask why? And that's that. Okay, I had to turn on the warm glow of my computer monitor screen because the lighting changed, as you noticed, towards the end of that song. So now we're going to be moving on to another cover. Oh, this will be fun. I haven't played this in a long time. Little Feat. I think Little Feat's maybe one of the definitely one of the top 10 bands in history, if not five. And anyway, this is an old favorite of mine by Little Feat, written by late great Lowell George. I might even do a twofer and run into another one afterwards. We'll have to see how it goes.
Check when I got down.
said, no, no, honey, not tonight. Come back Monday, yeah, come back Tuesday, and then I'm mine. Bonita, my sweet Bonita, what are you up to, my Bonita? I said, Bonita, my sweet Chiquita, how are you up to, my Bonita? You want no speedballs? Might I try him? Put the money in the meter, baby, so I don't mind dying. Throw me a line, cause there's a fat man in the bathtub with the blues. I hear moan, whoa, whoa. Hear you moan, yeah. Hear you moan, oh, yeah. By the rain, driven by the snow, I've been drunk and dirty, don't you know me, but I'm still, I'm willing. Out on the road, late last night, seen my pretty Alice, in every headline, Alice. Alice. I've been from Tucson to Tucumcari, at your Peter Town to Paul. I've driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven on them back roads I wouldn't get away. And if you give me weed, white sand, wine,
show me a sign, I'll be willing. Be willing to be moving. What about the rain, driven by the snow, and my head snow? Still on my feet and I'm still
willing.
Smoke some smoke and folk from Mexico get baked by the sun. Every time I go to Mexico, and I'm still, I've been from Tucson to Tucson Carry, to Atchabita, Tall Nepal. I've driven every kind of ray that's ever been made. I driven on back roads so I wouldn't get weighed. And if you give me weed, white sand wine, show me a sign, yeah, I'll be willing.
All right, here's an original I haven't played for quite some time. I don't know, I probably wrote this 15 years ago, something like that. Let's see. Hold on, I'm gonna pause and make sure I know the chord changes, then I'll be right back. Okay, hey, it should be pointed out that the lyrics to this one, which is called The Rope, were co-written by Morgan Cook. My good old friend Morgan Cook co-wrote this one. The Rope, here it goes.
Yeah. heaven. Can you help me? I think I'm sinking down. Heaven, can you help me? Keep me from going down. Keep me from going down. Keep me from going down. Walls are closing in, air gets hard to breathe. I swear that's what laid him in his grave. What's that there I see? Is that the end of the road? This chance that little Herman might get saved. Herman's on the run, playing it day by day. If he pays all of his dues, won't come back this way. Run, playing it day by day. If he stays right on the path, won't come back this way. Hey, hey.
Alrighty then, let's look up another cover from the old list here, see what we can come up with. Oh, okay, Wilco, Jeff Tweedy song done by Wilco.
Ain't open wide. The last couple of miles you've been swerving from side to side. You're gonna make me
Okay, I'm gonna start that one again. I got a do-over for that.
Eyes ain't open wide. For the last couple of miles you've been swerving from side to side. You're gonna make me spill my beer.
Forget it. I'm gonna have to stop and make sure I know these changes. I'll get right back to you. Okay, lesson learned. Always practice the chord changes before you record a song if you haven't played it in, say, 3 months, something like that.
Hey, wake up. Eyes ain't open wide. For the last couple of miles you've been swerving from side to side. You're gonna make me spill my beer. If you don't learn how to steer, passenger side, passenger side. I don't like riding on the passenger side. Roll another number for the road. You're the only sober person I know. Let me make you a deal. Just get behind the wheel. Passenger side. Passenger side. Whoa, I don't like riding on the passenger side. I could have been the driver. I could have been the one. Could have been your lover, but I can take me to the store, then the bank. I got $5 I can put in the tank. I got a court date coming in June. I'll be driving soon. Passenger side. Passenger side. Oh, I don't like riding on the passenger.
Okay, that's the way it's supposed to go. All right, I'm gonna do one more. This one is by Uncle Tupelo. It was written by Jay Farr, who was the other guy with Jeff Tweedy that was in Uncle Tupelo before Wilco for Jeff Tweedy and Song Volt, which was Jeff Farr's band. This one, if you've ever been there, this one will remind you of just the quiet desperation of alcoholism before you get sober. I turned to this song again and again while I was contemplating making that big decision almost 15 years ago. And whenever I play it, it brings me back to that place of desperation, which is a good place to remember. It's a beautiful song called Whiskey Bottle.
Paraded, frustrated, inebriated and down. Still aware of everything life carries on without. For there's one too many faces with dollar sign smiles. I gotta find the shortest path to the bar. For a while, long way from happiness. In a 3-hour wait town. Whiskey bottle over Jesus. Not forever, just for now. Not forever, just for now. And there's trouble around. is never far away. The same trouble's been around for life and day. For it's here to stay, it's here to stay. The sound of people chasing money and money, getting away, long way from happiness. In a 3-hour town, whiskey bottle, Jesus, not forever, just for now, not forever, just for now. In between the dirt and disgust, there must be some air to breathe, something to believe. Liquor and guns, the sign says quite plain. Somehow life carries on in a place so insane, long way from happiness. In a 3-hour town, whiskey bottle over Jesus. Forever, just for now, not forever, just for now.
Okay, I'll play one more. This is my very favorite Bob Dylan song out of many favorite Bob Dylan songs, and this is the namesake song of my daughter, Johanna. It's called Visions of Johanna. I learned how to play and sing this and memorize all the words, I think, we'll see, when Johanna was just days old, singing it to her as I memorized it. I didn't bother to learn all those verses until I knew her name was going to be Johanna, because you see, I didn't know if she was going to be a girl or a boy. And it turned out she was a Johanna, so I had to learn the song because that's what I said I would do. So it goes like this.
Ain't it just like the night to play tricks when you try to be so quiet? We sit here stranded, we're all doing our best to deny it. Louise holds a hand full of rain, tempting you to defy it. Lights flicker in the opposite lawn, in the room where the heat pipe just called. Country music station plays soft but there's nearly really nothing to turn off. There's just Louise and her lover, so entwined. These visions for Johanna, conquer my mind. In the empty lot, ladies playing blind man's buff with the keychain. All night girls whisper about their escapades out on the D train. You can hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself if it's us or them, really insane. See the primitive.
Forgot the words.